Cepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
Tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Hey, do you see that? Ugh. Settle the sphere in front of that middle wind shaft. were using Zepho meditation rituals. I think they were training Force users. Not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past?
How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad. This lightsaber can't solve everything. Got a scan?
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
Stands in the way, becomes the way.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.